Welcome back to Interactive Training. In this session, we'll take a look at how to calculate how many days are in a month based on a date field. A good example of why you might want to do this is calculating the percentage through the month. You'll see on this crosstab that I have dates on the left, how many days are in each month, and the percent through the month. In January, there are 31 days, and in February this year, there are 29 days. You can see that on the first, we're 3% through the month, and on the 31st, we're 100% through the month. Let's take a look at what calculations are required for this. I've created a new column. Note it's a new column, not a new measure, a new column, and I called it days in month. Let's start at the inside of this calculation first. I've used the EOMonth calculation, which is essentially the end of month calculation. So it takes in the order date and takes 0 months from the order date to output the last day of the month. And we get the day from this date by wrapping it in day. This is where we get in January there are 31 days, and in February there are 29. When you bring this calculation into the view, make sure you show it as the max of days in month, so it doesn't duplicate. The next calculation is also a new column, not a new measure. I called it percent through month. I'm going to take the day of the order date, so in this case is 2, 3, and I'm going to divide it by the days in month, which is 29. And you'll see that I get the 3rd is 10% through the month, and the 29th is 100% through the month. And that's how you calculate how many days are in a month in Power BI. If you like this content, make sure to like and share for more.